Hey everybody, my name is Tony Overbay. I'm a licensed marriage and family therapist. I'm a certified mindful habit coach, husband, father of four, and also host of the Virtual Couch podcast. But today what I'm offering you is a free session with me on parenting. It's a topic that we could always use a little bit of a refresher on, but let's kind of address the elephant in the room. I forgot my elephant. I have an elephant. It's not a real elephant, but it's a little wooden elephant. The elephant in the room that all of a sudden we've got a lot of time with our kids, and that can be something that we want to love and embrace, but it can also be very frustrating. So in this virtual session, which is completely free, just go to tonyoverbay.com and sign up there. You're gonna have access to this session. You're gonna be able to download this. I'm gonna get a bit that you can watch this video. You can share with your friends. Just make sure that they sign up through the link as well. But I'm gonna talk about a lot of things in parenting. I'm gonna talk about some data that I've learned over the last year or two and some other projects that I've been working on that can really address why it can be so difficult to talk to kids these days. Not that I'm trying to sound like such an old man, but I'm also gonna talk about it's gonna be your favorite new word. Actually, I'm not gonna give it to you yet, but it is gonna explain to you why your kids push back so much. And we're gonna zero in on a parenting technique that I absolutely love, believe in, embraced long ago, and it just changed the entire way that I parent. It changed my practice. It's called the Nurtured Heart Approach. So we're gonna cover all of that and more on this virtual session. So I highly encourage you to sign up and get access to this video. And let's see if we can use this opportunity, as odd as this whole thing is that we're going through in this world, to come out of the other side as better parents, all right? So hopefully you'll join me in this virtual session about tips for parenting positively during the not so positive of times. All right, we'll see you soon.